Welcome back. Now we're going to take care of that machinery. I think I remember where that was. Seems like it was in one of these side passages. Do you hear root noises? The way out. Arr! What the hell? Ooh, not good. Alright, so I guess it's not that way. Arr! Maybe I should use some laudanum. I don't know. Yeah, this is where the machinery was. And there it is. Oh, infernal machine. Power of science. Look at the power of science.
Of August 1839. I cannot believe what I have become. One of the girls escaped and I chased after her all the way upstairs. I hunted her down and what is her life worth? How many lives can I take before I surrender my own? Sure, I would kill a murderer to save an innocent, but to kill an innocent to save myself? A cold-blooded murderer.
Really realizes that. Alright. So we need something that will help us build the drops in this one. Any of these five? Wow, I have 87 of those. okay, so we need something to block that machinery, it looks like. That was a terrible idea. I'll throw over the head. Root. You know, I completely missed out on an opportunity to start singing "You're a Mean One, Mr. Grunt." You really are a heel. You're a sad sack of putrescence. You're the essence of decay, Mr. Grunt. Sorry. I really should stop singing, but it's so much fun. For me. Not perhaps for you. I better not be expected to get past this one. Where is you? I can hear it. Alright, looks like I just had to not be a wimp and go look for myself whether the brute was dead. He missed just a little bit of me hiding in place. I think it's gone. Alright. I hope it's gone. That was less than pleasant. Alright, so that's everything standing in our way. That's another one. The way is open. All right. Into the inner sanctum. Sight of her licensed body crippled his psyche. He tried to remove himself from the scene, but he could not. Instead, he fell to his knees and begged her for forgiveness. She didn't say much, being dead. And now, in the next part.